remember this, remember these. I got them from
TK Maxx.
Let's see if the hot cup. This is my original hot cup. This is the one we use every day. One. And I'm going to do it twice. That's taking forever. Oof, steam! And here is its esteemed colleague, Hot Cup the Experiments. Hot! There's an H and a T in the word hot, isn't there? I should say Hot Cup. Mention the H and the T. This has had everything in it. First of all, we're going to try it just neat. So I got these from TK Maxx and they were not very nice. I'm going to pour that in. It should get up to the minimum. Let's pour that in. In all of its weird, murky sort of colour goodness. Oh, a full bottle gets it to the minimum. That's good to know. Good to know. Hopefully you can see the minimum sign. But there isn't. Anyway, let's turn that on. I'm going to run out the kitchen. And we'll see. Oh, I better put one under, hadn't I? There we go. Right, I'm going out the kitchen because I'm scared. Bye! Is it doing out? I'm scared to come in. I can't hear anything. Oh, you have to press record. Is that it? That was quiet, wasn't it? Very quiet. Oh good, I'm recording. And did I get any foamy goodness? No, I didn't. No, I didn't. That's just murky. She'll put it on again. Let's put it on again. Smells nice. Smells nice. However, it does not taste nice. Right, I'm out of the kitchen now. Once again, wimping out. Just in case it goes kaboom! Well, we already know it doesn't hot cup, don't we? Well, yeah, it's just made a horrible sort of murky sort of thing. Well, that was test one. That was when it was just poured in neat. Now, it does say on the instructions, on one of the stupid sides, anyway, to peel it off, didn't I? Pump as much as you like into your drink. There we go. Pump as much as you like. We are going to pump as much as we like, aren't we, viewers and scrassers? And I shall get pumping. This is going to take forever. This is really hitting my fingers and my wrists, pumping this foam in like this. I'm having to keep changing positions because it really hurts. I'm pumping it all in, and it's gone way past the halfway mark, and I think it's nearly all gone. I think I've nearly pumped it all out. Oh. There's very little of it left. It keeps, like, just pumping air out now. Right, the pump is almost to the max. To the max. Now I'm going to run out the kitchen again. Pre-pumping make a difference? Did it make a difference pre-pumping? No, it made no difference whatsoever. What a waste of time it is pumping it out. Well, this whipped foam topping.
Why are you putting so much emphasis on the H? You can have a coffee without whipped foam topping.
Well, apparently you can, because it's made no difference at all. Let's taste. Oh, shall we? Why did I say that? I wasn't going to bother tasting it. Now I've got to taste it.
Ugh, well, here they are. By the way, this video was sponsored by absolutely nobody or anything. So I'm only saying that to try and put this off, but I've got to do the inevitable, haven't I? Ugh. 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 I'm too scared. Oh, that's... Oh, that one's rank. Why does this one look like more like gravy? That's like a gravy colour, that, isn't it? And look at the weird ring it's left on top of the cross of the rim of the mug. Whereas that one is just like a coffee colour, this one isn't. Oh, they're bad. Oh, it's bad. Oh. Oh, no, don't hot cup your, what are they called? Whipped. Foam toppings, either neat or whipped. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please grasp bell and let me know in the comment section down below. Did you like this video or not? And if you didn't, well, you're too late now. You've watched it. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bell me. Bye. I can't wave with two mugs in my hand. Bye.